If your butterfly looks like it's wearing two different outfits, you might be looking at a rare natural marvel, a bilateral gynandromorph. Think half superhero, half supermodel, but all butterfly. This wild creature is called a bilateral gynandromorph. It's not a mythical beast. It's a real butterfly with one wing colored like a male and the other like a female. How does this happen? It's all thanks to a freaky glitch during cell division, way back when the butterfly was just a tiny cluster of cells. But here's the kicker. It's incredibly rare. You might go your whole life without seeing one in the wild. And it's not just butterflies. Gynandromorphism can pop up in birds, bees, crustaceans, and even lobsters. In the butterfly world, males and females often have totally different wing patterns. So when you see both sets of colors on one body, total showstopper. It's a reminder that nature loves to break its own rules. And sometimes the results are absolutely stunning. Like and follow for more.